Life was very hard. I didn't get support from the doctor. The doctor was sending off referrals and I didn't know where they were going. There was one sent to Tusla, there was one sent to CAMHS. The school then wasn't supportive at all. They wouldn't help Charlie or they wouldn't do anything for him. The support I find was very, it was like neglect really, like on his part. I wanted Meitheal to help support me with school, with CAMHS, get them all around the table, work everything out, try and get a head start on a list somewhere along the line and just basically get answers. I like the Meitheal process because it gets everybody in one room. They literally hash it out between each other. They make sure they're doing their part. If one person says something, everybody writes it down and they'll come back to, well, you said this, or you said you'd have a word with these, or you'd send a letter, and if they didn't do it, it's on paper for everybody to hear again. I just liked feeling intimidated, having everybody sitting around, professionals sitting around a big table and using their professional lingo as they trying to fathom out what they were saying, and just sitting there as a mam, you know, and everybody talking about your child professionally was a bit intimidating. But the advice I'd give the parents is to go do it, stick with it. It mightn't be what you want to hear, but it's all for the good of the child, and everybody that's sitting at that table is there for you and the child to work out some sort of plan and to make your life easier. Life for me and Charlie are totally different. As of from August, I moved house. Charlie moved school. He is getting on fantastic in his new school. His behaviour is becoming a lot better. I got into CAMHS. CAMHS have dealt with him and the therapies are put in place now. He's just a different child. He's a lot happier in his skin that he's in now, and it's great to look at. I think it's great anyway. I really do believe in it. You know, it's made my life so much easier, and everybody around the table is very friendly, and they're all after getting to know each other, and they're all, you know, working with each other. It is brilliant. And even Charlie, sure, last time we were there with Charlie and he came in the door and he was like, he was all here for me. So now I'm very happy at the minute.